check the strap. Me and my boys getting rep. Blunts in the grip, 40 dogs to my left. Had a box, boom boom, the bass would blast. We was laughing at all the girls who passed. Conversation, brothers have began to discuss.
Hey yo, bro, remember that kid you bust?
Oh yeah, he ran but he didn't get far because I dropped him. Not knowing exactly what lied ahead. My little brother, my mother sent them out for bread. Keep the wonder, it's a hot day in the summer. Didn't expect to come across a crazy gunner. Hey shorty, check him on the bag in the dough. But he was brave, looked him in the eye and said no. Money splattered him, bow, then he snatched the bag in his pockets, then he jetted up the ab. Girl screaming, the noise up and down the block. Hey Joaquin, what? The little brother got shot. I ran frantically, then I dropped down to his feet. I saw the blood all over the hot concrete. I picked him up and I held him by his head. His eyes shut, that's when I knew he was aw, man. How do I say goodbye? It's always the good ones that have to die. Memories in the corner of my mind. Flashbacks of us laughing all the time. I taught him all about the bees and birds, but I wish I had a chance to say these three words.
Big Mo from the shelter, about to hit skits from this girl named Thelma. But Thelma had a rep that was higher than her neck. Every girl from Charlotte, this the respect. We were stimming, you know how it is when you blitz. 3 o'clock in the morning, something got to give. Mo said, here go first, I said I'll take next. Here, take this raincoat and practice safe sex. He seemed to ignore, I said be for real. He's not even worth it to go for a deal. A man's gonna do what a man's gonna do. Got butt naked, hop in the power. You 20 minutes went by, Mo, I'm out without a doubt. I'm not pumping up, I am airing out. Hey yo, he came out laughing with glory. I'm surprised he's still living to tell a story. But he carried on with the same old stuff. With Stephanie, like a whammy, he pressed his luck. Mo tried to be down with OPP. Ain't nothing wrong, but he got caught with the HIV now. No life to live, Doc says 2 more years. So after the laughter, I guess comes the tears.
After the laughter.